Hey guys, we're gonna go around and see how much IT students think they will make after they graduate.
Probably about 80k, hopefully.
Probably 70 to 90?
I guess maybe 30 to 50k?
Probably somewhere around 120 to 150.
I expect to earn 80k, excluding tax and superannuation.
Something around 70 grand.
I have no idea. Hopefully a lot. I don't know.